Today we are here to confirm that the Toowoomba Carnival of Flowers will bloom brightly again this September. We will welcome visitors to our city flying the flag for our region.
I think it's really exciting. Look at the amount of events that have not been able to go ahead as a result of COVID-19, unfortunately. We're here to say that our iconic event, the Toowoomba Carnival of Flowers, is going ahead in 2020. So that's really exciting to be able to welcome people into our region, into our open spaces, into what we are famous for, the Garden City. The Grand Central Floral Parade has will go ahead in two different facets. So there will be a static display, which will be through the Grand Central Shopping Centre. So as opposed to everyone standing there watching the floats go by, we'll go to the floats as opposed to the other way around. So our community groups can be involved in that. So they'll be displayed through Grand Central. And also really exciting is a itty bitty parade. This can be done by all of our different businesses or all of our different community groups and be a part of that. So then that will be narrated and put together, and it will be shown on big screens through Grand Central, through our social media platforms. The other thing that's been excitingly added to the program this year is, as we know, Toowoomba is quickly evolving our food culture, and there's hashtag TR Eats. So it's about showcasing all of our flavour makers across this particular region. So what we're calling on there is obviously all of, as I said, restaurants, cafes, shop fronts, whoever they may be, to come up with a September special, a spring special, $20, which will become a part of that hashtag TR Eats. So that will be then promoted obviously through the itinerary and through the website. So there's some of the exciting additions that are coming with it.